العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I welcome all of you with the Islamic greeting. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My dear brothers and sisters, I remember one of the amazing stories of Ahmad Didat rahimahullah, who has been the pioneer in the Dawah movement in the 21st century. Ahmad Didat, once someone very rich asked him, what can we do for the Dawah according to you? He said, I do not want any financial help. He said, I rather want 1 million copies of Quran for South Africa, his home country. This gives me an understanding that according to Ahmad Didat, one of the best forms of da'wah was the Quran itself. So my dear brothers and sisters, right here in Australia, our country, the place where I and you live, the place where many of us have been born and brought up, here, let's start a campaign similar to that. So we will be looking for 1 million copies of the Quran for us Australians in the next couple of years. This Ramadan in 2016, we want to launch a campaign of 100,000 copies of the Quran, inshallah. And we have already been doing this campaign for quite a few years in Melbourne and across Australia. In Melbourne alone, just through our Dawah organization, through the Street Dawah, we were able to distribute 5,000 copies of the Quran on the request of the fellow non-Muslim Australians. And if we increase this and we try to reach out much more than one day a week, and more than one city in Australia, I can assure you the 100,000 copies of the Quran across Australia in every city by many Dawah organizations, we will be able to reach a large amount of fellow Australians, inshallah. So the campaign is about 100,000 copies of the Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned in the Quran in Surah Tawbah, Surah number 9, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم إنما الصدقات للفقراء والمساكين والعاملين عليها والمؤلفة قلوبهم وفي الرقاب والغارمين وفي سبيل الله وابن السبيل فريضة من الله والله عليم حكيم. This ayah of Surah Tawbah, my dear brothers and sisters, talks about zakatul mal, giving zakah in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for 8 specific categories. Now these 8 categories are, as I just read the ayah of the Quran, the poor, the needy, the people, the volunteers who collect and distribute the zakah. The fourth category are the people whose hearts are inclined towards Islam. The fifth category are the people who are prisoners wrongfully. The sixth category are the people who are in debt. They might work, but the money is not enough for them to meet the ends. So that's the sixth category. The seventh category is fi sabilillah, in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The scholars, they say that this refers to the zakah for jihad. Now, according to Sheikh Ibn Baz, one of the great scholars of our time, he said, in places where there is no jihad happening, which includes countries like Australia, he said, at that place, Dawatul Islam will be this category of fi sabilillah, that is the seventh category. So my dear brothers and sisters, I and you can give zakah, zakatul mal, sadaqah, and every form of charity for this campaign, inshallah. And in this month of Ramadan, even before or after it, let's put our money where it will bring us reward for time immemorial. Every person who will read the Quran and every aspect of Islam that they would practice, I and you will be the ones who will get the reward of that. Remember the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, where he said, when a person feeds a fasting person, whether it be with a date or even water or milk, you get the ajr of entire fasting. My dear brothers and sisters, I and you give this copy of the Quran. And when a person reads it, embraces Islam, and prays salah, fasts, gives zakah, goes for hajj, and does all the good deeds, I and you will be the shareholder of all those deeds. And not only of that person, but every other person in his family and every other person that is going to come in his progeny. I and you will be the shareholders for many if you just give one copy of the Quran. So my dear brothers and sisters, we are looking for 100,000 copies of the Quran. Are you ready to contribute a number that you can look forward for? Maybe 1,000, maybe 500, or maybe even 100. Jazakumullahu khairan wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.